It's breaking dawn on the horizon, a brand new day. There's a whole new song waiting to be sung. The bright blue skies call out to you, come away. The winds of change is blowing this way. Unexplored, we're coming through. Hit the road, let's drive away. Of this moment, make the most. Hit the road, let's drive away. Watch me burn, swerve and turn. Watch me burn, swerve and turn. I'm in transformation. Watch me burn, swerve and turn. I'm in transformation. A hymn to those who've gone before and those who carried on. Unexplored, we're coming through. Hit the road, let's drive away. Of this moment, make the most. Hit the road, let's drive away. Once we burn, swerve and turn. I'm in transformation.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the world of transformation. What a bright way to start a brand new experience. Namaste. My name is Kubra Seth, and on behalf of Maruti Suzuki Auto Expo 2016, I welcome each one of you. Ladies and gentlemen, to take this experience forward and to address the media this morning, I have the honor to invite on stage President and Chief Operating Officer, Suzuki Motor Corporation, Mr. Toshihiro Suzuki on stage.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted to welcome you to the Maruti Suzuki stand today. First of all, let me briefly explain Suzuki and our commitment to India. In 2020, Suzuki will be celebrating its 100th anniversary. When I became president and COO of Suzuki Motor Corporation last June, I announced our new mid-term management plan called Suzuki Next 100. Suzuki Next 100 is designed to outline our main focus for the next 5 years in every area of our business operations. It aims to further strengthen the foundation for our sustainable growth for another 100 years. Team Suzuki is what I'd like to first emphasize in implementing Suzuki Next 100. In order to further strengthen our fundamentals, we need to grow as one united team. Maruti Suzuki and Suzuki Motor Corporation, as one team, are committed to explore the various opportunities in every area of our business. In our Suzuki Next 100, India is positioned as the most important strategic market and production base. Indian operations have been playing the leading role in the Suzuki automobile business, and now more than ever before. In response to market growth, Suzuki has already started a new manufacturing project in Gujarat. With Suzuki Next 100, we will also pursue our basic philosophy of focusing on the customers in the design and manufacture of products. Our newest hatchback, the Baleno, which employs the new generation platform, was launched in India last October. I'm pleased to hear that the Baleno has been well accepted by Indian customers. Also, it's my great pleasure to announce that the first Baleno for Japan was shipped last week from Mundra Port. I'm convinced that the Baleno will be the success story of Make in India and the significance of Maruti Suzuki as a global production base will further expand. Ladies and gentlemen, today I am proud to introduce the brand new Vitara Blazer here in Noida. Vitara Blazer was developed under a unique process, a design with a special focus on the taste and values of Indian customers. You are going to love it. At Team Suzuki, we'll continue the challenge of innovation and evolution that contribute to Indian society, and we seek your support. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Suzuki-san. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for us to see this vision come to life. May we please have the film?
For the leader in the Indian automotive market for over three decades, leading isn't enough. It is also about leading the change. Presenting the new vision for Maruti Suzuki. Dynamism is the new way of life. Dynamism is our revolutionary technology. Revolutionizing the automobile experience. Dynamism is creating innovative technology to make cars safer, Dynamism is a whole new design language. Dynamism is Maruti Suzuki 2.0.
Dynamism setting the tone for the journey that lies ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, now to address this esteemed audience, I have the honor of inviting on stage the Managing Director and the Chief Executive Officer of Maruti Suzuki India Limited. Please welcome with a warm round of applause, Mr. Kenichi Ayukawa. Good morning, Ayukawa.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kenichi Ayukawa. Starting now, Delhi Auto Expo will showcase India's automobile industry to the world. Much good has happened since Auto Expo 2014, and India's automobile industry now aspires to be among the top three in the world over the next decade. For Maruti Suzuki, I'm glad that we were able to fulfill the promises we made. Our concept model of 2 years ago, Sierra and S-Cross, are now on Indian road. Auto gear shifter technology, which came first to India with our launch of Celerio at the last expo, is now available to many more customers through WagonR, Alto K10, and Dzire. A small diesel engine is a reality, and Suzuki Smart Hybrid technology has created a win-win for the customers, the nation, and the environment. On safety, the industry as well as Maruti have moved forward. The assurance of an airbag is now available to the Alto customer, and most Maruti models now offer the option of dual airbags, ABS with EBD, in all variants. Despite macroeconomic challenges in recent years, Maruti Suzuki has been able to grow sales and enhance market share. I'm deeply grateful to our customers, dealers, suppliers, media, and millions of well-wishers. Ladies and gentlemen, we are preparing for 2 million annual sales and beyond. Our story of transformation will be supported by three main pillars, namely, first, new product facilities. Second, new product and technologies. And third, our superior sales and service network. Let me brief one by one. The first car from the manufacturing factory in Gujarat will roll out next year. Responding to the customers' various expectations, we will launch 15 new models by 2020 and offer the latest technology in line with the best in the world. Through Nexa, we want to offer a new retail experience to an amazing category of car customers. Over 100 Nexa showrooms are now serving customers. and we want to more than double time number next year. As a company, we want to go deeper and much closer to customers. And we'll more than double our network of sales outlets and expand service outlets in the next few years. Ladies and gentlemen, we will round off this year with a very special new model. Vitara Blazer is that much awaited compact urban SUV from Maruti Suzuki. As you will see shortly, it is true and honest to its category of compact urban SUV. We are confident to satisfy our customer through this model. Muscular, bold, sporty, with a distinct presence. It offers style and glamour that was so far missing from the Indian SUV landscape. Built on the global Suzuki platform, Vitara Blazer has been conceptualized, designed, and developed using Suzuki global development processes by engineer from Maruti Suzuki. I'm happy to share the chief engineer who has total responsibility for development of Vitara Blazer is Mr. C.B. Laman, our member. He recognized and respects the taste of Indian customer and have provided his input to this model. Vitara Blazer packs extra appeal for Indian customer in its design, packaging, and features. Ladies and gentlemen, if Baleno is our poster for car for Make in India, Vitara Blazer is our statement of Create in India. Today, we are very proud to unveil Vitara Blazer to India and to the world. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Ayukawa-san. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a huge round of applause. Well, now it's an absolute pleasure to inform you that we've got a spectacular experience lined up right here on this main stage. I would like to request all our media personnel not to come too close to the main stage to enjoy an uninterrupted show. Ladies and gentlemen, after this show, we shall invite the media for a media photo opportunity. At this juncture, all I can say is, behold and lo, let's enjoy the show.
It's a sign of the times. A bold new statement and a definitive new offering from Maruti Suzuki. All the anticipation and expectations come together today to create this epic moment. Get ready for the global premiere of the Vitara Blazer.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Vitara Brezza. I would now request Mr. Toshihiro Suzuki and Mr. Kenichi Ayukawa to please come on stage for the media photo op.
Ladies and gentlemen, standing tall before you is, of course, the all-new Vitara Brezza. A very warm welcome to you, gentlemen. Pause media right, please. A huge smile for Media Center. Shutterbugs right here, Media Center. And gentlemen, I think you've saved your best smile for the last, so media right, please. Gentlemen, thank you very, very much, professionals from the media industry. Thank you very much for supporting us this morning. It's truly been a bright, beautiful, absolutely stunning day. Thank you very much for being so very dynamic. Enjoy the rest of the day. This is Kubra Seth saying thank you this morning on behalf of Maruti Suzuki Auto Expo 2016. Thank you.